really impressed by the name. Hey Math sounded something like, oh, it's going to be very easy. Because when I was in school, I was really threatened and math was real phobia. This session, of course, I was just like a student back to my kindergarten years, especially the first standard subtraction and addition, which was done like a story. I didn't even realize I was an adult there sitting, and I really laughed my head off towards the end. I feel this will definitely help the children, because now math is not taught. It's again like memorizing, and it's more without understanding the children are doing. So this, I feel children would have an understanding and also an application.
I was just going through the chapter Practical Geometry in class 7. Construction of parallel lines with the point outside the line. The procedure was given, like how to construct parallel lines, and it was also mentioned why this procedure worked. The reason was also explained. So that concept, I think the students, it'll be good for them to know why we are using that procedure for constructing parallel lines. I think it will make our job easier, and they can also understand much better. Very clear.
Before using the HeyMath, if I'm giving any homework to the students, the next day they'll come and tell, ma'am, I didn't understand the sum, so I didn't do the homework. But if introduce the HeyMath, ma'am, I don't know the sum how to do, but I can learn the sum because the solution is there. So that is benefit for the students also. The same time they can get the answer, and the teachers also very happy.
For particular, if I'm a parent, if I have a doubt in some particular sum fractions, for second standard student, for the previous class grade, for grade 1 I can refer, I can go back to the basic, I can check again, I can do, and I can go to my the next level. So what could be in the third standard, so how I can make my child to prepare for the next level, so we can give them an exposure for their next grade. So it will be an one added advantage.